Guys, I was on setback when I first saw spirit in my house, and since then I'm very much obsessed with the being of spirit in my house. Hey, hello. I've also got full body oppression of ghost. Also, I have recorded some weird paranormal in my house. So I know that it might be very, very weird and very shocking living with a notorious ghost. Hello? Hey, are you there? Oh my God!